Mohamed Makkaway, born August the 29th, 1953, in Tanta, Egypt, Mohamed has been bodybuilding since the age of 11. Mohamed is undoubtedly one of the top pro bodybuilders in the world today and has one of the best free posing routines in modern bodybuilding.
What you probably would see tonight for competition, that some people will pose. And posing in bodybuilding is a very important part. It's the presentation. The whole thing, the sport in general, is a presentation to everybody. How can you get the correct image about it?
Now here again, we're looking at the biceps and the arm muscles from the side to get a silhouette effect of them. Double biceps from the back, and here not only the biceps but the whole of the shoulder structure, and the one leg back gives us a look at his calf muscles too, which are also important. Right, now the lat spread. Now here you see what we mean by the V-shape.
You see all those top bodybuilders, no matter what theory they advocate, no matter what names they try to commercialize, they always started like this, like you, like me, like everybody else. Everybody started the same thing. Basic methods. Things that always works for everybody. The artistic side of bodybuilding is posing. It's the show. So this is the image of the sport, posing. In order to pose, you have to like it. It's like just dancing. The whole thing is illusion. An image. I won by presentation, by posing. It proves something that the more you present yourself, the more professional you show yourself how to look, in a year you could be world champions. Why not?
Thank you, Makkawy.
Thank you.